I don't care if it's literally a pot on my head. It's just a helmet, so I'm not a fucking one-shot to every single gun. A fucking rezzing I just died to. It's the worst gun in the game. It's all because I did not have a helmet there. All it was. Fucking one-shot without a helmet. Doesn't matter if you have an assault vest. It doesn't matter if you have a fucking cigar. It doesn't matter if you have a fucking pan. If you don't have a helmet, you're still a one-shot. Didn't matter that I had all that shit. Fuck out of here. Fucking ass. Thank you. Dude, really? Like, really? Really? I can't believe this. This is a fucking amazing to me. Yeah, I've been thinking about it, dude. I've seen a couple episodes when I was at work, actually, a couple years ago. And I was like, damn, this is actually kind of nice. I like this. I just actually finished NCIS last night. All the show, all the ones that are on Netflix. Dude, I didn't know Abby left and shit. That's amazing to me. They actually sent her off pretty well, too. It's a good send-off episode. I think they need to end that show, though, with Gibbs leaving or, like, sacrificing himself or some shit. I feel like that'd be a good cap for the show. I don't know, I need to get into Criminal Minds, though, I do. I've seen a couple episodes. I like the lead guy. I like that lead, I can't remember his name. It's African-American lead. This guy's literally sitting in here, bro. Question is, where is he? Fuck. Found him. Oh my goodness. Yeah, exactly. Is that right? Is that who it is, Morgan? I'm gonna have to get into that show. I've seen a couple episodes where I was like, ooh, the plot is good, man. I like this. Yeah, I'll have to check it out. Especially since I just finished NCIS, I feel like I can go branch off to other shit right now. Because I left it on such a note. Although, the last episode on Netflix, Vance is like abducted and shit, and I'm like, hello, can I get all the other episodes like after this shit, man? Like, oh yeah, Hodge was the Hodge is like the Gibbs of Criminal Minds, right? I think he's like the dude with the beard and like just like the nice like comb over hair, and she's like gets a little bit grayer in the show.